Ladies and gentlemen, time to say goodbye.
Here is a beautiful day, with perfect temperatures for me. I am the dog I was created to be here. I can see again, and I can run and play all day with no pain in my body. I can finally place my trust in those I meet here. And for that, I can thank you again. Placing my trust in you was the bridge to learning that I would be with others who would love me. I have dog friends here to play with, and guess what? Here, I can have all the pepperonis and anything else I want, and the angels tell me that I'll never get fat. Oh, the angels here, they are all so good and loving to me. There is one special angel here, who I have really become especially close to. He reminds me so much of you, that I asked him if it was alright if I pretended that he is you, and he said yes, that would be fine. So it's almost like having you here. But I hope you know that you could never be replaced in my heart, even by an angel. Of course, I do miss you, Daddy. And yes, I even miss you too, Cotton. But I want you to know that you need not worry about me anymore. I am happy here. So I want you to know that the one thing that would make me the happiest in Doggy Heaven is knowing that you're not sad all the time about me leaving you. Please listen to my heart talking to your heart. I will live forever in your heart and mind, my friend, if you cherish all the memories you have of me, and then when you think of me, be happy for all the time we had. If you must cry, cry tears of joy. Don't cry because you're sad. For the reason I was sent to you is simple, but it's true. In the too brief time we had together, I had a job to do. And that very important job was to make you smile and brighten up your days, if just a bit. I know I did my job so well, we were a perfect fit. So think of me real often, of the great times that we had. Don't let your memories of me cause sorrow, please be glad. that we could share a bond so close. Soulmates through and through. Just close your eyes, reminisce and smile. I'm always there for you. Daddy, thank you so much for rescuing me and giving me a safe and happy home with you. Thank you for all the times you just held me and shared your love with me so I could know what it felt like to be safe. And thank you for helping me to peacefully make my way over the rainbow bridge in my little gray coat. You truly are my hero, my earth angel, and my gift from God. I will never forget you, Dan, my loving daddy. Please know that nothing, not even this separation, can ever break the bond of love we will always share. I made you happy in life, so remember me just like this, so I can continue to make happy memories for you. Whenever you think about me, you're a little gentleman. Don't cry. Smile.